which is in everyone's interest for the economy, you need to give people this inspiration. And so education, in my opinion, is something that every government around the world should invest in as a long-term remedy for the concerns around AI.